Oh, it's the Randy Ronny Show.
Oh, did you hear about the guy whose whole left side was cut off? Well, he's all right now.